and it's assumed that we don't listen. And in fact, it's incredibly compelling, you know. There's a lot to take in. There's a lot to get through. And it just works.
And also for someone who enjoys a sort of love-hate relationship with the cinema and absolutely adores theatre, it must have been the perfect job in a way, because it was a sort of a perfect combination of the two.
I don't know if I agree with you about that, actually. I don't know where this comes from.